Laila Robbins, it's you again. They can't stop throwing.
Are you stalking me?
Yeah, I just decided, you know, like I needed a hobby. So,
oh,
well, following around one of the greatest actresses in America and just watching you collect award after award after, you know.
It's been such a lovely season to be acknowledged this way. It's just
well, you deserve it, honey.
Oh, well, I've been around here for a while.
Well. Me too. This is my 24th year on the air.
Oh my God, and you're still standing.
Well, I'm sitting, as you may know. You were so great, and I predicted this win, but I knew it was coming for Best Ensemble, but I thought it was going to be for Lady from Dubuque, but it's for another group.
Yes, it's for Richard Nelson's Sweet and Sad.
Which you mentioned, and so I got the award right, but... not the right play. Because you've had such a busy season.
Indeed.
So tell us about Sweet and Sad.
Sweet and Sad. It's No. It was at the Public last fall.
Oh, my God.
And it's the second of four Richard Nelson plays that he's going to be writing. And we've already got the third one in our grubby little hands for this November.
Congratulations.
And it's such a delight to go back into the same room with the same actors playing the same characters on the same set. We'll be wearing different clothes and eating different food.
And what are you playing in it?
I play Marion. I'm one of three sisters and a brother. Marianne Plunkett, J. Smith Cameron, and myself are sisters, and we have a brother, J.O. Saunders. And we have an uncle played by John DeVries.
Okay.
And then Shuler Hensley's character is dating J. Smith Cameron. And it's the same family going over many about a four-year span. And Richard's writing the plays right before they happen, because this play is centered around the election this year. Last year's play was centered around the 10-year anniversary of 9/11, and the first play was centered around the midterm elections. And then he'll write a fourth one. And it's so great to go into the room and already have that level of comfort with the other actors and to know who our characters are, but to see them evolving and to have that trust level.
Now, did Lincoln Center, which usually films important things like this, did they film?
Yeah, they filmed Sweet and Sad.
So we can go and see it at Lincoln Center.
Yeah, the archives, yes.
And then we'll be all caught.
Those tapings are always kind of a little scary. Well, because it's not theater, it's taping.
Well, I mean, and I'm sure Lady from Dubuque is going to be coming back.
Oh, you think? Coming back?
Well.
In what way?
I make a prediction.
What kind
on
of prediction?
Broadway. I just see it as a Broadway show.
You're kind of a psychic, aren't you?
Yeah. I got the award right, but the play wrong. So it'll be something like Broadway.
I would love to come back to Lady from Dubuque. That was a very satisfying experience.
You were astounding in that.
Oh,
astounding.
Thank you.
And you have one of the great careers, and you deserve, and everyone deserves to know about Laila Robbins. And
thank you so much.
I think
Stephen.
They want you for your
it's
a group
so lovely
picture.
To see you again.
Oh, honey.
I'm
going to
give you an air kiss.
Mwah. Mwah. I'd say don't mess up the makeup, but I don't wear any anymore. Okay, honey.
Thank you.